Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team event, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 241 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. And from Hong Kong, 222 pounds, Yoshi Kwan. And they are accompanied by former heavyweight champion, Harley Race.
Well, it just goes to show you that, yes, the assassin was only in Orndorff's corner because of his hatred towards the Rhodes family, who was really a manager. He was just there. His own accord.
And wrestling fans, their opponents, they are the Horsemen. Introducing first from Minnesota, 248 pounds, the Enforcer, Karn Anderson. And from New York City,
Vicious, as you heard this past Wednesday, challenging the team of Stunning Steve Invader in tag action right here.
Why are you making such a big deal out of the fact that the assassin ate Orndorff's corner tonight?
Well, the assassin obviously was there for his own reasons. He was not there to help Orndorff at all.
But Orndorff has a new partner. Yes, Yoshi Kwan. Along with Yoshi Kwan comes Harley Race.
Right.
What do you want, a convention in the corner?
Well, if
you'd like the assassin out there, you'd like Race out there.
If he's his manager, he should be out there. And obviously, he was not his manager. He was there for his own reasons. So there, and the Rhodes family prevails. Side headlock. You can see it this Thursday on the replay, 11:05 Eastern.
Hey, the Rhodes family didn't prevail, Tony. They won the battle. But when you watch it this week, you'll see that they've really and truly lost the war when it was all over with.
Yeah, it was a bitter one at that. Side headlock from Paul Roma. Shoulder block over the top. Drop kick. You know, I would say, Jess, arm drag takedown. After suffering the loss last week on this program to Harlem Heat when Roma's foot was on the ropes and the referee didn't see it. Now, this is a very important match here for the Horsemen to get back on the winning track.
This is an extremely big match for the Horsemen. The Horsemen can ill afford to lose 2 weeks in a row. They get beat 2 weeks in a row, they're going to be down as about the number 10 contenders for the World Tag Team title. And I know that isn't going to set well with Arn Anderson.
Knee right to the gut. Yoshi Kwan, so many ways this guy can hurt you. Arm drag takedown. And, of course, Yoshi Kwan.
And look what Anderson did there. He took Kwan over to the corner, releases him because he wants Orndorff.
That's what he wants. Yoshi has had his run-in with the Horsemen recently on the main event. The Horsemen going up against the Colossal Kongs, and Yoshi Kwan helping the Kongs. So Arn had a special reason to get in the ring against Yoshi Kwan, but now he wanted Orndorff. He wants the fans to start that Paula chant, and that's exactly what's going on here.
Well, as much as I like Arn's psychology, the fans chanting Paula is not going to determine who wins this match. I think Anderson made a mistake. He had Yoshi Kwan going a little bit. He allows him to tag the fresh Mr. Wonderful and then gets Mr. Wonderful all irritated.
Back in once again. Right to the teeth. Look at this. Orndorff laying it in.
Those are all legal, too. Those are forearms. Now, the punches to the stomach ain't legal.
And some jawing going on between the referee and Orndorff.
I heard the referee. You know what's happened? The referee called him Paula.
No, he did not.
I heard it.
Into the midsection, right to the chest.
Why else would Wonderful be so angry, Tony?
I don't know.
The referee said, break it, Paula. I heard him again.
Reversal. Up on top. He's hooked onto the arm, or the arm of Arn Anderson, and Anderson finally got him off his feet.
And driving the knee into the hamstring of Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, drags him across. There's the tag to Paul Roma. Roma kicking Mr. Wonderful right on that kneecap.
Holding on to the leg there, as you can see, and Paul Roma, well, he has become such a great tag team wrestler since his arrival here.
Now, how come the fans don't chant Paula when Roma's in there?
Well, when they're chanting Paula, how do you know who they're talking about?
That's a good point.
They could be talking about
Roma. We need to pass that on to Mr. Wonderful. He won't get so upset.
Got a pair of Paulas there.
A pair of Paulas.
A pair of Paulas. And Paul Orndorff and Paul Roma going out of here. Orndorff in trouble. Roma's got the leg and continues to drive all the pressure down on the knee. Like we said, a very important match. And like we said, still to come, Ric Flair and Sid Vicious against Vader and Stunning Steve in a challenge matchup. And a feature on Sting and Battle Bowl. The foot to the face, to the side of the head. Orndorff, he missed.
Roma rolling out of the way, goes back to the arm, back to the corner, tags Arn Anderson.
Horsemen looking sharp here this week on Saturday night.
They gotta look sharp. You said it, Tony, they're coming off a loss.
Left hand.
The Horsemen need a victory here tonight. They don't get it, they're gonna be hurting when it comes time for title shots. Oh, and look at that. He caught Mr. Wonderful. Wonderful's bleeding from the mouth.
Orndorff is in trouble, like you said. Step over and twisting on the arm now.
Close fist right to the chops, and he busted open the mouth of Mr. Wonderful. And Wonderful just a little bit short of being able to tag Yoshi Kwan. Anderson sees it, drags him across the ring.
Great teamwork here from the Horsemen. And they've had Orndorff in there quite a while now. Yoshi Kwan was just in the beginning of the match. It's been all Orndorff, who just had a tremendous match at our Clash of the Champions against Dustin Rhodes. Finally, he shrugs off the guy with a forearm. Yoshi Kwan goes in and down. Kwan, arm drag takedown again by Roma. And a good look at Paul Roma. He comes up with an arm bar.
No, Paula Roma.
Paul. See, now you're starting something. On to the wrist. Boy, a big backhand chop. And again, Yoshi Kwan sending Arn Anderson down. Into the ropes. Spin wheel kick that time right to the side of the head, and Anderson's in trouble.
Well, Yoshi Kwan stepping into the ring brings in a different style than Mr. Wonderful. Arn Anderson not able to contend with it right now. Big leg drop right across the chin and chest area. May even got part of the throat on that one.
Boy, Kwan's got a great vertical leap. He can really get up in the air. So many moves. Sitting on Anderson, he missed his spin wheel kick that time, but Arn Anderson did not. He runs right through him. And Kwan trying to get up Anderson down. Look at Paul Orndorff.
Mr. Wonderful sees the opportunity to go in and do some damage and does it. There's a hot tag to Roma.
In the corner. Big clothesline. Roma sending Quad in. He's got the power slam. Got a two count, and that was foiled by Orndorff.
Again, Mr. Wonderful to the rescue, and Wonderful's going for a pile driver. He's not the legal man. Oh, and Anderson catches Mr. Wonderful with a clothesline. Remember, it's Roma and Kwan who are legal.
There they are in the ring. Anderson on the outside with Orndorff. Yoshi Kwan, look, Harley Race got hit in the head from the Rosima. And the Horsemen win.
Sir.
to be, without a doubt, our Castrol. What was I talking about? This has to be our Castrol High Performance of the Week.
Well, Yoshi Kwan made a mistake. He fires Roma into the corner. Ray sees an opening, jumps up, hooks the arms. Here comes Kwan with the big spinning wheel. Kick, whoa, catches Harley Race. Flush on the face, knocks Harley down to the floor. A little cradle move by Paul Roma. 1, 2, 3, the horsemen win it.
Castrol, engineer for today, smaller cars. Back with more, Saturday.